Crystal with this little freak. My mom got a puppy a while ago, and the weird thing about puppies is that they become dogs, and then they're big. My dad woke me up this morning and was like, I got you donuts. And every time I'm in town, he always goes and gets donuts, and always comes and lets me know, and he wants to like bring them in to me, and he's all excited. And he has no idea, I hate donuts. Them. And they're so disgusting, but he always offers them to me. It's really funny. It's cute. Say hi! That's my brother Trent, for those of you who don't know. This dog, oh my gosh, she's stressing me out. I'm getting out of here. Goodbye. Went to lunch with the family, and then I took my car in this morning to get it fixed because the maintenance light was on, but then they just called and they were like, you need to bring it back because your car is leaking. I'm filming a collab tonight with Mamrie Hart and Grace Helbig, so I need to get back to LA before traffic gets bad, but my car is currently leaking period blood all over the ground, and it's gonna explode if I don't get it fixed, so I'm stuck in Santa Barbara right now. That's the problem. All right, bye. This dog.
Hi guys, it's Tuesday here on Delagrass, and you know what that means.
Your dog is biting me!
Goose, get out! Get out! Get out, Goose.
Yo, Brian, everyone knows you wear blue shoes after leaving.
You better hey!
Maybe a little harder.
It's really cool. I don't like it.
Oh, I'm sorry.
How you doing? You alright? Drink up, sweetie.
This will get you no sponsors. Yeah. Maybe just welcome forcing someone that doesn't want to drink alcohol to drink alcohol.
Yeah, well, just force it. Hey! Okay, so we just finished filming. I didn't realize that, like, she actually drinks a lot of alcohol, so I'm a little... a little tipsy right now. But we just finished, and oh my gosh, my car beeps when it goes in reverse. That is so annoying! It was super fun, and I totally forgot to vlog while I was there. And now it's 11 p.m., and I'm going home. I apologize for this vlog being lame. Tomorrow I'll try to vlog a little bit more throughout the day so it's not so boring. Oh jeez. Alright, I love you guys. Thank you for watching, and I'll talk to you later. See you tomorrow.
Yeah.